Sega.
Gotta run. My dad's waiting for me.
See ya.
Enemies started an all-out attack. We have no time. Let's hurry, Gary.
Okay.
The House of the Dead.
We're meeting G over there.
What?
Please be safe, G.
Reload!
How could anyone do this? G!
James, I tried. Don't underestimate the enemy. James, take this. Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry! Go!
Thanks, G.
No! No! Ah!
I don't want to die!
My God.
Don't come! Don't come! Go away! Go away! Please, help him!
Don't kill me!
There was nothing we could do.
Run! Run! Damn! Let's do it!
Yes, sir.
We the only ones left?
No one's responding.
We're running out of time. Let's move out. We can't forget our mission.
Reload.
We can't let everyone's death be in vain. Hurry. Stay out of my way.
Reload. 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 Reload.
How many of these things are there?
Reload.
Dear Daniel, I'll never give up. No matter what the doctors say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer. You ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, G.
Keep going. Just passing through.
Reload.
We don't know when he'll show up again. Keep your eyes open.
Reload.
Persistent.
Me of Rogan. right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I survived by the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?
Look, Daniel. It's the key. This will remove the barrier between life and death. You don't need to fear anything anymore, Daniel. Not even death.
G, what happened to the world?
The 1998 Kurian Mansion case happened, I suppose. The project was a threat to humanity itself. Your father and I put a stop to it, though.